What's the best liquid when you're dehydrated?
Pedialyte.
It's not. Surprisingly, a new study says plain old water is not the best. Guys, it's not even in the top five. So according to St. Andrews University in Scotland, skim milk rehydration solutions like Pedialyte, full fat milk, OJ, and cola are the most hydrating. Now, the next most hydrating drinks are tea, sports drinks, and then finally come still and sparkling water, and believe it or not, lager.
Yeah.
The list. I love the Scots. All right. Is this just a BS
Come
thing?
On. No. I mean, right?
Something's in the water over there in Scotland.
Yeah.
Literally.
I'm lost. Monster.
Exactly. And there's no way that you're telling me that Diet Coke and Coke
like,
hydrates you more than water.
No. Chocolate milk is something that we use to hydrate ourselves after practices and after games.
Is this real?
Yes, I'm being dead serious because chocolate milk gives you protein. Chocolate milk sits in your stomach a little bit longer and then allows a lot of the liquid to get out and hydrate you faster.
I'll take that, but I'll raise you this. Would you ever finish football practice in 100 degree heat and down a Diet Cola?
Absolutely not, but I'd be on a Yoo-hoo in a heartbeat.
Yoo-hoo, I'll give you, but a Diet Cola.
So he's nitpicking through the study, like, yeah. I'll take this, I'll leave that.
I don't know about this study.
Yeah, I don't. Who's back in the study?
Yeah. Y'all were milk-shaming me yesterday.
The Coke company.
Y'all were milk-shaming me yesterday, and now...
You drink eggnog for breakfast. It's weird.
Yeah, and eggnog will hydrate me for this, too. And speaking of that lager, at break, I'm going to go hydrate.
Oh, boy.